Is it 6-7 or is it 6-1-8?
Yes.
Okay.
And then if we scroll down, the other bigger differences are going to be in the actual camera itself.
Okay.
Chip is going to be the exact same, and then battery.
Yeah.
But the biggest kind of accessory to make sure to stay safe is Apple Care.
Does it include like international warranty as well?
International warranty.
How many?
Apple Care.
With Apple Care. It's 2 years and it's physical damage
cover. Physical damage 2 years, right?
Yeah.
This is for.
No, not
so
you.
But
you want to come?
So yeah. I would get the charger or just a data cable.
It's just a cable.
Oh, wow.
That's it.
On YouTube, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, man. What's your name?
Dawal.
Dawal. Good guy.
Thank you. Are you cashing out now?
Yeah, yes, I'm gonna cash
which
out.
Which one?
30.
iPhone 13, right?
13. How much does it charge?
It charges the $1099 plus 13% Canadian fucking tax.
For what purpose are you buying? For whom? It's for you?
Yeah, it's for my brother, for my country. Eh?
Oh, okay.
He got all cash. And then this is all cash?
Yeah, this is Canadian dollar, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4.
And a discount on cash?
8.
And a discount on cash?
Sadly, no.
Oh my.
Is it 12?
Just one more.
And 85 cents.
Got it. How's it going, Malik?
So, ab hum discuss karenge pura iPhone ka. So, which phone you got? iPhone?
I got the iPhone 13.
So, he got iPhone 13. And basically, kya hota hai ki Canada mein aap direct cash out sab jagah se nahi karwa sakte. Only two places. Which two places?
It's a Best Buy, which is they just currently
no,
stop.
Best Buy do provide cash out.
Yeah, they provide a cash out, but currently they stop because
okay.
of they have the discrepancy with the Apple. So I got a cash out phone from Apple Store only.
Apple Store only. So pehle Best Buy mein milta tha, abhi nahi milta. Because issue with Apple?
Apple with the issue. They got a contract till January. They cannot sell. I mean the cash out phone. They have to sell on a contract basis.
Okay. So our one mills mein yah Apple ka ek store hai. What's that name?
It's a Jump Plus. It's the name of the Apple store in a Vaughan.
So वहाँ पे ये आप cash out करा सकते हो. Otherwise, you know, from the website.
From the website, you can just order online.
Yeah,
from
but
website,
it takes time. From
it
website,
takes
times, it takes time.
Yeah,
like
it
one
takes,
month.
Not a one month. Not a one. It's like a 10 to 15 days.
10
I guess.
To 15 days.
Yeah.
And other is अगर आप 13 Pro Max अगर आप पूछ रहे हो तो 13 Pro Max कम स्टॉक में थे ऐसा कुछ था
टिल दिसंबर 15 दे डोंट हैव अ स्टॉक फॉर 13 Pro Max या बट दे गॉट द 13 एंड 13 Pro राइट नाउ सो वी कैन जस्ट ऑर्डर ऑनलाइन और जस्ट कैश आउट एट द स्टोर और वी कैन जस्ट बाय लाइक वी कैन जस्ट बुक अ फोन फॉर योर सिम कार्ड करंट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट में फॉर 24 मंथ्स
ओके
या
And now we will talk about your. So you got 13 Pro. So what? You got 13. What
yeah.
was its purpose?
Purpose because I want to send my 13 to my brother in India.
Okay.
So I bought a phone. So
yeah.
Next week.
So how much does it cost, including its tax?
It tax. It's is cost me around like 1250 yeah 1200 yeah
and?
After tax yeah 1250
Canadian dollars
yeah obviously okay. Yeah
and what are like when you cash out do you get any perks like what is included in the box
only one USB cable only not cable. Even a, not even a charger adapter just USB cable that's like Apple updated policy.
Any deal on airports or
nothing. Yeah, but we can get the deal on airport, not on a deal on airport. We can get the deal, a good deal from Best Buy, but Best they Buy. Just stopped selling it just because of the Apple store. Oh. Terms, still, so first of all, I want to
any protection policy.
And yeah, there is a one protection policy, but you have to again purchase that again. You have to pay 200 or 300 approx for Apple Care. It's kind of insurance which gonna be valid till 2 years from the day of your purchase because it's gonna protect your phone from the day of your purchase. If you get lost your phone or the watch or your Google just fall your phone in the water or something or physical damage, so you gonna get the full protection of the phone.
So how is like insurance? How much does they charge? It's a one time.
But I don't think someone have to pay because for 13 it's not worth of expensive. But if you like
buying
go
13 Pro Max,
13 Pro or 13 Pro Max, I guess you should
go for it.
Otherwise you're gonna be in a loss.
Yeah. And like, further, yeah. And we would like to discuss about some plans like. Freedom Rogers from the monthly. Yeah. So what are that plans?
Currently I'm with the Fido as like a part of the Rogers. Yeah, they got the plan like
for
like
buying the Apple iPhone 13 Pro. We will discuss 13 Pro because
we were 13, yeah, sure, definitely.
For so 13 Pro, what are like the plans?
The plans
currently?
Like $105 plus tax. Like it makes around like $110 per month. It's gonna be like 224 month plan. Including your data plan as well, like 12 GB data and plus 1000 international calling.
It's from Fido?
It's from Fido, yep.
Yeah, and also I have seen that Freedom do provide, like Freedom do provide in $112 plus tax.
Yeah.
But for the Freedom, it is like you do not get a good network outside Ontario,
GTA.
Outside GTA.
Yeah, because if you want to get outside Toronto, you just it's terrible.
I must say, yeah. So Freedom and still currently iPhone is like you never get some too much good deal in iPhone. Do you get any deal?
Yeah, any deal you can save it with the Fido. I just got learned from a brother here. He told me about that there is a $80 plan like with your device, with your device and your SIM card as well. But the thing is you have to return your iPhone after 24 months, or else you can just own their phone after paying like $400 after completion of contract of the 24 months. Or you can just switch your plan to another phone like a 14 or 15 at the time when your contract completes. Yeah,
so it is like trading. So whenever you go for a company like Bell, Rogers, Fido, they do provide trading. In trading, it is like the cost of the phone is like $20-$30 less. You have to keep phone for 2 years, and after 2 years you have to give them phone back. And when you give them phone back, they will take the phone. And if you want to keep the phone after 2 years, you have to pay some like $500. The remaining sum you have to pay.
Yeah,
that's the trading.
But wanna trade, like if you wanna go for the iPhone 13, which upcoming phone after 2 years, so you can just trade in. Like the difference pay, you just have to pay. That's all.
Yeah, but most people don't go for trading because they wish, let's get it for forever.
Forever, yeah. Just own. They just want to own a phone because that's their own phone, right?
Yeah, and that's it for today. If you have any question, pin down your comment.
Bye.